Good morning. I'm News 6 meteorologist Troy Bridges with your forecast on this Tuesday, September 26th. It is all about the heat today, getting up to 94 in Orlando. That is 1 degree shy of the record of 95 set back in 1980. Melbourne getting up to 91. Daytona Beach up to 91, very close to those records of 93. So dealing with the heat will be the biggest issue today. Drink lots of water, find the shade, take those breaks. Rain chances only at 10%. Have a great day.